At the outset, I really thank the Delhi University faculty, students, research scholars, ladies and gentlemen, to have come for this afternoon discussion on the nation and its life and what universities should do for this nation. And I also thank the Department of Political Science for rejecting the Standing Committee proposal of removing my books from syllabus. I hope that the Academic Council will take a nationalist decision, where multiple ideas of production and anti-production can clash, and ultimately productive ideas can win over non-production and anti-production. And I hope that this teaching community of this university, research scholars, and the media, which has taken up this cause quite big way, and I thank all of them. And before I start about the books, I have a pleasant news for you all in this anti-writing atmosphere. Just now, Sage has released my autobiography. My full name now is Kancha Ilaiah Shepherd. The title of the autobiography is From a Shepherd Boy to an Intellectual, My Memories. And this is the first autobiography in English language of a Shudra in India. The whole in its history and regional languages, maybe some autobiographies. I hope you will all read it later. Friends, four of my books are proposed to be removed from syllabus. The first one is God as Political Philosopher. Its subtitle is Buddha's Challenge to Brahmanism. And this book is my PhD thesis. The second book is Why I Am Not a Hindu, a Shudra critique of Hindutva philosophy, culture, and political economy. Please note the subtitle. It is a Shudra critique. I am a shepherd. I am part of the Shudra society, from your Jats to Gujar to Patel to Kamma to Reddy to Dhobis in this country. The third book is Buffalo Nationalism, a critique of spiritual fascism. Now, this is a book written in complete opposition to cow nationalism. The fourth book, which is most important of all, is Post-Hindu India. Its Hindi version is available, Hindutva Mukt Bharat. Now, they are saying these books are largely anti-national and in their own other form anti-Hindu. See, why did I do PhD on Gautam Buddha's political thought? That was done in 1991, I got the degree. See, when I was a student in MA, I was taught the political thought of Plato and Aristotle, Machiavelli, Locke, Hobbes, Rousseau. When it came to ancient India, Kautilya and Manu. I asked in the classroom, I was a rural student, first generation educated. Now, when Plato I read, immediately each day I used to go back to library and locate the book and read. Republic, Politics, I read. Some of them originals I read. And after Kautilya and Manuva thought I read, I did not find any political thought in Kautilya and Manuva. So then I asked my teacher, are we so poor in thought? Is this nation of such huge population in the world is poorer than Greek, which is a small nation, few people, small land? No, there should be a greater thinker than Plato and Aristotle in India. I said, no, nobody is there. Then I said, I casually asked a question, what about Gautam Buddha? He said, no, he is not a thinker. He is a religious preacher. He said, no, he didn't believe in God. I read something about Buddha. He built a system. Was there political thought? Then after my MPhil on land reforms, I registered for PhD on Gautam Buddha's thought. This professor who said this did not want to guide me. I asked Rama Melkote, a women teacher, you know, I must really bow down my head before all the women of this country because women stood by my life all along. Though she was a Brahmin, but she was a progressive woman, she accepted to guide. Now, what is the content of this book? This book proves with systematic evidence of huge discourses of Gautam Buddha as against the contemporary Brahmin pundits. What is republican system? What is human equality? What is man-woman equality and coexistence? And what is property right? What is control of property? Gautam Buddha defeats in every sphere and establishes a theory through his Sangha system that before Plato, Aristotle, even Confucius of China, here was a man, he said, democracy exists among Indian tribes. And that democracy should become civil societal democracy. In Sangha system, he practiced it. Now, these people don't want to teach this. Now, if you don't want to teach this book for every child, I'm telling you, my Hindutva friends, India will be reconquered by Europe and Americans. Because we have surrendered from Rigveda to whatever books you have written, they have not become texts of the world, whereas Plato, Aristotle governed the world. And we surrendered to them in terms of knowledge. So it is this book which proves, because Buddha was by life, he lived in 6th century BC, senior to Plato, senior to Confucius, senior to Aristotle. So he was the first greatest philosopher of the world, much greater than Plato, Aristotle and Confucius. Therefore, today this book is studied in China, in other universities. And my ruling party people here, my prime minister, you are my prime minister. You are my education minister, Mr. Prakash Javedkar. If Buddha is not studied as greatest philosopher than Plato, Aristotle, you are surrendering this country to again Europe. Aristotle Manu cannot win. So this they don't want. Then why did I write Why I am Not a Hindu as a Shudra critic? In the modern history of India, the first person to write a Shudra critic without A modernist methodology of writing was Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. He wrote the book called Gulamgiri. And whom did he dedicate? He dedicated to the American slaves. Because the Shudra, he was a Mali, the Shudras of his time were as bad slaves to Brahminical rulers and Brahminical priests as the American slaves were. It is not just untouchable Dalits, the Shudras. And he was the one who coined Shudras and Atishudras as two combined groups. Unfortunately, BJP, RSS do not produce intellectuals. They don't read books in the libraries. They oppose reading in the libraries. They oppose writing. See, I was a left student from 76 onwards. I was educated in Telugu medium. I learned this English under the tree. And when English was not coming to me, because it was threatening as if it is a colonial language, I did not go to a Christian school or a Christian college like St. Stephen, where Arun Jaitley, Arun Shauri studied. I went to my goddess Pochamma in the village, who understands all languages unlike their gods. So I asked my goddess Pochamma, "Oh Pochamma," I went and spoke to her in conductor English. "Pochamma, English is not coming to me. Can you teach me?" She said, "Give me a good goat and a full pot of kallu. You will get all the English," she said. I learnt English like that and started writing. Why did I write Why I'm Not a Hindu? What is its content? Did you ever see that book? Read that book? I wrote this book after Babri Masjid was demolished during that phase, that they were saying Hindu majority, Muslim minority ko allow nahi karenge. And that was the essence of this book. This is Golwalkar's book. We are our nation would define. Main isko padha ja. And they are saying we are majority. I said, if Kancha Ilaiah, now my name is Kancha Ilaiah Shepherd. Why I added in English, they are saying he has become a Christian. Are you don't even understand basic English, simple language? Shepherd is not Christian. Shepherd is one who looks after sheep. My parents were shepherds. My grandparents were shepherds. My great-great-great-grandparent was Harappa, who built the first city. He was also shepherd. And my now present god in south of shepherds is Birappa. Harappa and Birappa. We have no Sharma Shastri in between. We have no. So my name is Ilaiah, Kancha Ilaiah Shepherd. Why did I add in English? Because you are saying, you stupid fellows, you can't learn Sanskrit. You are not eligible to learn Sanskrit. And you are not supposed to. If they were to allow me to become a priest in Tirupati temple, I would not have written this book. But when I said that I want to become a priest in Tirupati temple because every day 5 crore income is there at that temple. So they said, "Do you know Sanskrit?" I said, "Does God understand only Sanskrit?" "No, my gods in the villages understand all languages." "Then why not your gods who are saying national gods understand only one language? That too now people don't understand." So I wrote this book going back to the village, my childhood, everybody, all Shudra caste childhood. what we were learning in the childhood, what a Brahmin child was learning, what a Baniya child was learning. From childhood, marriage, social relations, market, and final chapter is called Dalitization, not Hinduization. So, usme mai ye prove kiya that agar a Brahmin and me are Hindus, we have nothing in common. How can we be part of one religion when we have nothing in common? For example, your food is total vegetarian. My food is total meatarian. I don't use the word non-vegetarian because I don't have to approach through like this. So I discovered, I constructed many concepts. आप हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं शाकाहार मांसाहार वो ब्रिटिश लोगों को समझ में नहीं आया ये एक ही देश में कुछ बिल्कुल शाकाहार है उसको क्या कहना वो सेड नॉन वेजिटेरियन वो गलत लैंग्वेज है मीटेरियन बीफेरियन फिशेरियन दिस इज द लैंग्वेज सो विदाउट मीट नो फेस्टिवल टू मी विदाउट ड्रिंक नो फेस्टिवल कल्लू फुल पीना है मैं इतना पिया चाइल्डहुड में देन शादी विदाउट मटन नो शादी कोई बच्ची को देगा नहीं बच्चे लेगा नहीं और यू आर टोटल वेजिटेरियन एंड यू हैव ए थ्रेड अक्रॉस बॉडी एंड देन आई रेड आई एम नॉट सपोज टू यू कम एंड गिव मी इफ आई एम ए हिंदू इन ए रिलीजन कॉमन सिंबल शुड बी ऑल दोज हु बिलोंग टू दैट रिलीजन Now, in one of my articles, I said, if all Shudras were Patel, Jats, Gujar, up to Dhobi or whatever Shudras, leave alone untouchables, untouchables, you said, God has not created them at all. Now, if you are not giving me the right to wear the symbol of what you have, and if you have not given me the right to become the priest, that means you have not I have no right of spiritual citizenship. You see my point? I have a political citizenship today. I can contest for Narendra Modi for prime ministership, which I don't want. That's a different question. But I can contest. Can I become a priest in Tirupati temple or Vaishnava Devi temple? I'm a Shudra. You are calling all of us are Hindus. All of us are Ganga Sindhu Bindus. All of us are Ganga water. But I don't have a right to. So my question is, I don't think by being in a religion without having the right to citizenship, whether my people have gone to heaven or your people have gone to heaven. I don't know. Without that right to get into bus, how do they go? But I am sure Because my people of all Shudras were producers of the food, I thought God loves those who produce food, not those who eat all the food without producing. Therefore, my people should have been all of them in Swarga. And where your people are there, I don't have to search for them. I don't need. So the question is, why I'm not a Hindu ends with a chapter. In 2012, when Columbia University introduced this book for introductory South Asian students, the same people went there, objected. And the same logic. Why you are not introducing Varaks? Why I am not a Christian? Button Russells, why I am not a... Button Russells, why I am not a Christian? Varaks, why I am not a Muslim? Why only Kancha Ilaiah? That professor who wrote one sentence. See, this book is a full book of culture of India. Button Russell's is not a full book like that. It's one article. And Warak's book is just about Quran and that religion. So therefore, we who are you to tell us not to introduce what not to introduce? Why are you? They thought Columbia University, which produced America, Ambedkar, is also like Delhi University. They can come and dominate. They said, get last. We introduce what we want to teach. So, yeah, okay. Now, the question in that book is, the whole philosophy I reduced into common Shudra Dalit productive symbols. There is a sentence in that book at the end. You please read it. Without mud, there is no food. Without mud, there is no food. Then I said, without menstrual blood, there is no procreation. This menstrual blood should not go to Ayyappa now. But without menstrual blood, how are these men who are going there born? If menstruation is stopped at the beginning only, these men who go to Ayyappa don't exist, Ayyappa doesn't exist. Without mud, there is no food. That is the major philosophy I drew from the productive mass. You put your mud hands into mud and plant the trees and produce the crop. And to be scientific, wash your hands but not do away with mud. That is science. That is where I said, sannyasi is not great. In the village, they say those who are not working, those who are not cutting their hair, those who are not bathing are known as sannyasis. अरे ये वो बिल्कुल सन्यासी है, बहुत अच्छा कौन है जो काम करता है, जो फैमिली को बताता है, इकोनॉमी क्रिएट करता है, वो संसारी है. संसारी वर्सेस सन्यासी. नाउ टुडे वन ऑफ द वीक पॉइंट्स ऑफ बीजेपी इज इट इज अ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ सेमी सन्यासीज एंड सन्यासीज. The economy is failing because sannyasis cannot run economy. It's very simple. Even in Catholic world, sannyasis could not run system, political systems. So RSS is semi-sannyasi organization and vegetarian organization. It cannot run democracy with vegetarian organizational structure. You can't win war, leave alone with China, with Pakistan also. You can't win war. Kya birakaya bendakaya dal kaake gaye to wo nahi hota. Wo Pakistan wala achha kaake aayega, kya kaake aayega, bada bada kaake aayega. So my nationalism, China. The second great thing they are saying for universities, schools, colleges should be yoga. Are? Right now in villages, farmers, running is the yardstick for strength. High jump is the yardstick for strength. Climbing the tree is the yardstick for strength. Now for army, yardstick is long jump, high jump and running, how many? So now they are going to make 10 hours if one sits as Amit Shah yoga. 10 hours, do you take them into army? Longer the sitting, stronger the army selection. If jaake China border pe, wo cold season pe, vegetarian kaake yoga pe baito, wo Pakistan, wo China wala aake kya karega? वो बीफ खा रहे हैं, पोर्क खा रहे हैं, फ्रॉग खा रहे हैं, व्हिच एवर इज नॉट पॉइजन दे आर ईटिंग एंड दे विल कम विथ कराटे. सो ये योगा क्या होगा? माय रामदेव हु इज अ शूद्र यादव हु ज्वाइन दैट कैंप. सो स्टमक को ऊपर नीचे लगा मारते रहते हैं. जाके जरा चाइना बॉर्डर पे स्टमक को मारो, देखेंगे वो क्या करेगा. See, I don't want to lose. I am telling my BJP, ABVP, RSS people, BJP people are here. This nation belongs to Adivasi, Dalit, Shudras more than anybody. We will not leave a single inch to Pakistan and China. Because our people made this land. our people made what the country is, food is, production is. Kya? Brahmin baniya log kabhi hal chalaye kya ye desh mein? Ek saal chala ke dekho. Ab ye universities are not meritorious because Shudras and Dalits Adivasis are not full of university campuses. So I wrote that book. Then the next campaign came, cow as mother of the nation. See, why am not a Hindu pe debate ho raha tha? Hundreds of reviews are. You open up the book, and those professors, I requested them on the TV channel also. If they have written books, they will understand what is the methodology. And the question of writing citations, I will come to that. When you are saying cow is the mother of nation and go mata, mujhe simple doubt aaya, ye bilkul agrarian शेपर्ड नॉलेज का डाउट है और गो माता माता होता है. नॉर्थ इंडिया में आए तो ये काउ बेल्ट होता है. देन इज साउथ ए बफेलो बेल्ट? और वाई बफेलो माता नहीं होता? देन ऑन वन ऑफ द टीवी चैनल्स, आई वाज ऑलरेडी ऑन द टीवी चैनल्स, आई वाज राइटिंग इन एवरी इंग्लिश पेपर. वेन एवर देर वर women editors, they were calling me, whether they were Brahmins or anybody, because women are Shudras historically, fundamentally. They were asking me to write Hindu. So I asked, why is cow mata? The one of the BJP spokesperson, Mahapatra or somebody. Yeah, Sambit Patra. No, cow gives milk, and cow milk is like mother milk. I said, what is the percentage of cow milk today in India? Please, you have phone now, smartphone, see percentage. Cow milk is just 15% in India. And go to buffalo milk, 72%. Now, pura bachche kon si mata ka doodh pi rahe? Pura bade kon si mata ka doodh pi rahe? And Justice Verma, who was appointed to take the opinion of the nation whether caste should go to Durban on par with race, I went to depose before him and I asked him one question. Justice Verma, caste is not race, you are saying. Therefore, it cannot be taken to Durban. Race is put on Durban because of the, even America accepted, all countries, Europe accepted, but caste is not race. I said, Justice Verma, you were Chief Justice once. Suppose one fine morning, a buffalo walks into your Chief Justice chamber and asks that in the Indian Constitution, directive principles where cow protection is there, please include me also in that. Buffalo said. What would you say? You would dismiss all ward watch people saying that who bloody allowed this black buffalo into my chamber? So, buffalo gives white milk, therefore it is drinkable. Its body is black, therefore it is not sacred. Look at the same mind, whether it is Hindu or non-Hindu. If black is non-sacred omen, when your hair on it is getting white, why do you paint it black? It's a very simple logic. ये लॉजिक कितना ब्राह्मण प्रोफेसर पूरा वेद पढ़े तो नहीं आता. ये लॉजिक एक शेपर्ड ही कर सकते. ये लॉजिक शीप से जाना, गोट से जाना, बफेलो से जाना, वहीं से लॉजिक आता. उसीलिए हम अच्छा किताब नहीं लिखे. यूरोप नहीं पढ़ रहे हमारा किताब. देखो, इवन अमर्त्य सेन बुक इज नॉट रेड इन एनी यूनिवर्सिटी इन ए बिग वे. वी आर नॉट बोस्ट, वी आर बोस्टिंग. We have not registered as intellectuals from this country. And if you take the statistics, why I am not a Hindu is more read in the West than Amartya Sen's all books. That is the fear. and it is read in the villages. Now, in post-Hindu India, this is my research work of 10 years in the villages. Now, they are saying there are no citations. My वो लोग गोलवालकर का अपना किताब नहीं पढ़ते वो लोग अपना इंटेलेक्चुअल का ये पूरा कोटेशंस पिकअप करे बट दे हैव नॉट गिवन रेफरेंसेस एट ऑल दे पिक्ड अप कोटेशंस गोलवालकर डिड दैट हाँ सी ही हैज नॉट गिवन एनी साइटेशन द पॉइंट इज दिस When I wrote an article to subaltern studies, you all know historians. Delhi University ka subaltern historian Shahid Amin or he edited 9th volume. I sent an article without footnote, and subaltern studies historians 3/4 footnote, 1/4 body. वो reject करना शुरू करे. मेरे पास फिर phone करे. मैं बोला इसमें फुटनोट नहीं है तुम फुटनोट करना आई आस्क सिंपल क्वेश्चन आई थिंक इट इज दीपंकर गुप्ता समबडी कॉल्ड मी आई सेड हुम शुड आई कोट आई रोट अबाउट द ग्रेट प्रोडक्टिव फूड कल्चरल डिस्कवरीज ऑफ आदिवासीज व्हाट फ्रूट्स दे डिस्कवर्ड व्हाट रूट्स दे डिस्कवर्ड व्हाट मीट्स दे डिस्कवर्ड एज इडेबल And then I wrote about the entire industrial skill of chamars, how skin is transformed into leather, how many stages of technical work, leather into commodities, and which was the first industry in India? Was software Narayana Murthy's first industry in India? It was the leather industry was the earliest industry in Harappa times. Leather industry was the first industry, but you did not recognize them as industrial knowledge engineers. And then what is the second engineering? In the post-Hindu India, there is a book called Unknown Engineer. There is a chapter. Who are these unknown engineers? I said, all ironsmiths, goldsmiths, pot makers are greatest engineers of India and nothing is written about them. Now, do you know the skill of a goldsmith? He makes a thread out of a gold which can just go through your nose without even bleeding. Without even bleeding. Women do that. And goldsmiths are greatest engineers, are they not? Ironsmiths, carpenters. If carpenting was not there, how was there urban city in Indus Valley civilization? At that time carpenting came. Your entire Vedic period, there is no urban city. That was a pastoral economy. There were no cities during that, in your period. Ganga region kuch nahi tha. So, pot makers are engineers. They bring soils from different places. To discover pot making soil requires engineering skill. Who made the wheel? So unknown engineers, social doctors, barbers, I said, are social doctors. Do these people know? Even today in England, the association of doctors is headed by a barber. Hair cutting, shaving is not known as shaving, but it is known as air surgery. Air surgery. What is the status of your barbers here? What is the status of barbers in plastic surgeries were done by Indian barbers in 1850 to British white people when they had skin problem. There were no Brahmin doctors at that time because a Brahmin was not touching any other person. How can he become a doctor? It's a very It's a very simple logic. If you are not touching a person, you can't become a doctor. Barber was touching all castes, including untouchables. Therefore, unknown doctors hai, wo social doctors hai. I wrote a chapter on dhobis. This is chapter called Subaltern Feminist. The entire feminist theory, my friends, including Suzy Taru, all those who 70s mein build kiya Europe ka knowledge base se, Sumandi Bhuva se, wo knowledge aake idhar aaya. But did you ever study, or these people ever studied a dhobi house? Dhobi women were the first woman to discover soil soaps. Before the world know what is soap. Much later in France, they discovered that all urines are detergents. Human urine, animal urines. They were called fullers. Fuller is a big name now. Lot of academicians are there with fuller name. Do you have one professor with dhobi end name? Dhobi woman washed clothes of the villages with soil soaps. But they were cleaning the cloths, but the germs of disease spreading were not dying. Now what did they discover later? Boiling clothes at the dhobi ghat. Did any RSS BJP, including your Rakesh Sinha saab aaye hain aajkal, wo bhi academician hai, I respect, but if they become for 6 months spokespersons in English channel, they will go to Rajya Sabha. easy hai wo. I studied the dhobi ghats for 6 months, and dhobi community is only community in India. They never had a family kitchen. They were collecting food from all customers. And dhobi men were the only men in India washing clothes of women, children, shit, anything. No other man even today washes his own wife's clothes in this country. Show me how many men wash their own wife's clothes. Nee. Tumhara kapde hai, chichi. But I want to be, bachchon ko procreate karte, wife ka naam admission mein nahi likhte, jaake khud likh lete wahan, usko dhote nahi. The dhobi people without kitchen, I said, was the earliest socialist practice of food. By then Lenin wrote a book on how to establish kitchenless, family kitchenless socialism. I said, the dhobi community of the nation is an example of kitchenless, public kitchen food example. Now, men and women doing washing work is the best feminization of man. All Delhi University professor men ko agar feminization karenge, wo log nahi rahenge yahan. They don't want feminization. They don't want only masculization. Amara Sardar Patel ko, who is a Shudra, who is son of a Patel tiller, usko title diye Iron Man. Gandhi ko kya title diye? Mahatma. Nehru ji ko, I respect them, Pandit. Is Pandit a good title? That is a software title. This is a hardware title. Iron Man, my whole writing is to see that Shudras will not remain Iron Man now, Shudras will become intellectuals of the nation. Sardar Patel was in jail, Nehru was in jail. Sardar Patel did not write his autobiography, Nehru wrote his autobiography. It is there everywhere in the country, schools, colleges, everywhere. Sardar Patel said, kitab bhi nahi likha, though studied in England. The only man who saved us from intellectual inferiority in that atmosphere was Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. He saved us. Sardar Patel kuch nahi likha. He was writing letters in hand, and no copy was he was keeping. And he was receiving letters of Gandhi and others, reading and tearing them off. Because he must have thought, a Shudra should not keep a record of literature. Now that is the halat of Shudras even in North India today. In BJP government, there is no Shudra top minister. No Shudra top minister. All those who have abused Christians studied in St. Stephen's, they became Rajya Sabha members and became ministers. So Shudras kya karna hai? They were feudal lords once, but today feudalism has gone. Your capitalism has taken over by the Baniya industrialists. Ambani, Adani, Vedanta, 100 top industrialists are Baniya industrialists. And when I characterized them as social smuggling, they said, we will kill him. Are we smugglers? We do business. I said, no, if you don't tell the price of product, how, at what price you bought, at what price you are selling, what is the profit rate, the remaining is smuggling only. Now what happened? Anil Ambani and Narendra Modi went to France. From there they smuggled 30,000 crores. Ye kaisa ho sakta hai? So hum shudra hai. Sardar Patel did not want reform. You are owning him. But Kancha Ilaiah, nahi to a professor, a Shudra professor, once we became educated, that too in English, we will write philosophy that matches the whole world, and you have to read us. You have to read us. This nation we will build in a manner that within 25 years, we will surpass China. So post-Hindu India, oh, post-Hindu India kehte hain, oh, Hinduism khatam hoga. I am telling, if you don't give spiritual equality to Shudras, I don't have to kill Hinduism, you will kill it. If Shudras cannot become Gurus, RSS ka head, Sarsanchalak, ab tak ek Shudra nahi banta. Ek hi Kshatriya, Rajendra Singh ne banta. Ab RSS ka, tum, you write a book saying that this nation, Hindustan, should become ancient Hindu culture with Varna sustenance. It is in this book. I'll just read out. No, it is not question of we. What happens to the student? This nation, if their philosophy is implemented, will be taken over easily by Pakistanis within 20 years. Easily. Because the knowledge of Pakistan is growing. You know, in Islamabad University, say scholars likh rahe, they match all American scholars. Turkey, you go to list of top 100 intellectuals of the world, top 9 are Muslims. The only name that figures from India is Amartya Sen, who never lived in India now. And I want to see, if I live for 10 more years, my name will be in the top 100 in the world. Why not? Why should not I have that ambition? I must build my nation that level. So Bangladesh ka, wo Grameen Bank ka economy jo kara, uska naam hai 9th. Where are you? Aapko, hum desh ko 70 years de diye. Rule karne ke liye. Aray, 55 years Brahmin prime ministers ruled. And there were only two Shudras, Charan Singh and Devagauda. They were all abused by media. Oh, Shudra log aaye, English nahi aate, ye so rahe hain, wo ye kar rahe hain. Now Narendra Modi came with an OBC certificate, he is a Baniya by business. Now, when I wrote one article, they got upset. If he's saying Chaiwala is not a Shudra OBC, in North India, Baniyas have taken OBC certificates. Shudras are fighting now. Sushil Kumar Modi OBC, Narendra Modi OBC, then Congress President tha unhe, 1990 mein. Kisitaram Kesari OBC, but Shudras nahi hai. Usme mai likha, dekhi, if OBC category has come for those who don't have the right to read for centuries. Banyas have right to read from Gupta period onwards. Shudras never had, whether Patel, Jats, Gujar, anybody. When they are asking for reservation, you are not giving. Then he said, I am chai wala, fine. But chai is a business, not tilling the land. Small business, big business, it is not a primary production, but it is a distributive mechanism. No nation survives with distribution without production. Reservation production logon ko jana, usi liye Patels are eligible, usi liye Gujars are eligible, usi liye even Jats are eligible. So my post to Hindu India is that we will create Hindu system. You created anti-intellectual, anti-creativity, anti-production. And our system will come when we come into universities, when our people become priests in the temples, they will talk to gods in English also. Are kya assumption lagaye? I don't bother whether it is a Christian assumption, it's a Muslim assumption. If Muslims say our Allah understands only Arabic, I said, you know, one person asked me, why don't you convert into Islam? You have written, why I'm not a Hindu? We tried with Ambedkar, he did. I said, I will try, think about it. But I want to pray directly only in English. Does Allah understand it? He said, no, that practice is, then I can't do that. So I will pray to my God in English. A day should come, English is going to become Indian national language, from tribal to Delhi to Gully, and all children will speak in one language. That day we will write books. Ab kya, I was a book trust member. Romila Tabar ka book print kare to kitna sale ho raha? 1000 copies. Regional language mein 500 copies bhej nahi rahe. Unless a nation reads one language, that cannot read millions of books. So aap English seekh liye. Brahmin Banyas, their mother tongue has become already English. All airports may, all mothers speak only in English to their children. Airport mother tongue. Now, oh, airports may hum nahi hai. Dekho, aap Muslim, Christian ke baare mein baat kar rahe hai. Main long time bhi bola, I am telling ABVP, RSS, BJP people, Muslim ka issue, Muslims देख लेंगे, Christians का issue Christian देख लेंगे, हम settle करना है शूद्रा, दलित, OBC, आदिवासी का पहले। अगर हमारा issue settle होता, हम उनको मारने वाला नहीं है, वो हम बिरयानी मिलके खाएंगे। हमारा food culture common है, हम उसका religious का नहीं है। But तुम बोल रहे ये नेशन को वेजिटेरियन नेशन बनाएंगे बोलके। There is a small book of mine on internet sale called anti-national vegetarianism. If all nation goes vegetarian, imagine 60% of our food goes out of basket, food basket. Without meat, tribals कैसे सर्वाइव करेगा? Without meat, all शूद्रास कैसे सर्वाइव करेगा? Without meat, क्या भीरकाय बेंडकाय पप कब आया? ये दाल गील कब आया इंडियन फूड बास्केट में? टिल अकबर किंगडम केम आवर वेजिटेबल प्रोडक्शन वाज नॉट इवन 2%. विलेजेस का कॉफी मीट पे जीते थे लोग, बर्ड्स पे जीते थे. सो यू वांट टू मेक इंडिया वेजिटेरियन, देन पाकिस्तान विल टीच यू. Or Gorakshan. Then I wrote Buffalo Nationalism. No, this country, the only country where the shepherds and Yadavs ancestrally domesticated an animal which no other persons in the world could domesticate, that is black buffalo. Americans could not domesticate buffalo. They killed all the buffalo. Today, are cow nationalist animal bol rahe, wo America mein jao, cow hi hai. चाइना में जाओ कौ है, तुम यूरोप में जाओ कौ है, भैंस कहाँ है देखने के लिए? वहां यही है. सो दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी मस्ट पुट ए बिगेस्ट बफेलो at the gate. I'm not joking. This nation is lives, this all gods, one day even Ganpati drank all the milk. But that was buffalo milk. Cow milk is not there. Secondly, if those who define cow as sacred and puja karna hai, prayer karna hai, I'm saying you graze cows, you send your children not to English medium schools, to cow grazing. Remove its dung. Wash its body and then increase its, you know, species into millions. Har roz worship karte hi baitho. But today all cows are grazed by Sudras. We grow cows and you construct a theory for it. Usi liye, now he, me, see, we will construct a theory which animal is sacred. We are in Delhi gate at this today. We are constructing a theory. Buffalo is more sacred than all animals in India. Usko worship karna hai. If you keep on saying cow sacred, ek din mai aunga, buffalo ko laenge, ya uska puja karenge. हाँ, पूजा करेंगे, उसको पूजा करेंगे. बफेलो माता, डोंट गिव व्हाइट मिल्क, गिव ओनली ब्लैक मिल्क फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन. ये क्या बात हो रहा है, ये नेशन कैसा. देखो हमारा जेनरेशंस, मीट एंड मिल्क इकोनॉमिस्ट बोला मैं, मेरा शेपर्ड्स को, दे बिल्ट इकोनॉमिक्स, वी मेड शीप, वी ब्रॉट आउट मीट एंड देन उसका कैसा कट करना, वो शीप, वो ऊल को कैसा कट करना, कंबली कैसा बनाना, विंटर से कैसा प्रोटेक्ट. क्या विदाउट ए शेपर्ड कंबली डिड ए ब्राह्मण सर्वाइव इन दिस कंट्री इन द कोल्ड? विदाउट ए शेपर्ड कंबली डिड ए बनिया सर्वाइव इन दिस कोल्ड? तुम कितना बड़ा इंडस्ट्री कर लो, व्हेन डिड योर एयर कंडीशन कम? वी क्रिएटेड एयर कंडीशन विथ कंबली. आर वी नॉट साइंटिस्ट? Only this air condition you borrowed from Europe. Now once we become intellectuals, if Delhi University is captured by SCST OBCs and women, if these two castes which are out of production, the day when they go to tilling the land, looking after sheep, goat, and then we will start importing every, stop everything importing from Europe and America. We will export. Oh, taakat hamara paas hai. कितना इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स को मैं रिकॉर्ड करा वो किताब में. एक चमार ने लेदर को, वो स्किन को लेदर करने के लिए 22 इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स यूज करता है. उसका नाम्स रहता है, उसका साइंटिफिक एक्सप्लेनेशन रहता है, सिंपली बिकॉज यू डिड नॉट राइट इट. एमएन श्रीनिवास जाते सोशियोलॉजी लिखते, दलित वाड़ा नहीं जाते उन्हें. सो प्योरा हमारा फूड उसको पोल्यूशन कहते. व्हाट एम एन श्रीनिवास इज टॉकिंग, प्योर फूड पोल्यूशन फूड. क्या मीट पोल्यूशन है? सी देयर इज ए सॉन्ग इन माय बुक ऑन बीफ, इन माय ऑटोबायोग्राफी, ए दलित बॉय सॉन्ग. ही सेड बीफ इज एनर्जी एंड ही स्टार्टेड बीफ ईटर्स. गौतम बुद्धा, प्लेटो, सोक्रेटिस, आइंस्टीन एंड देन all of them, beef eaters became greatest thinkers. That is the song he wrote. Now, okay, you don't want to eat. Let, isme in logon ka argument kya hai? Individualism nakko, collective nationalism, religious nationalism hona hai. No, I am saying this nation stands for individualism, not for your casteism. If you don't want to eat meat, you don't eat. That is your individual right. But if you make it a national issue, we will not keep quiet. Our food culture is much older than yours. Our roots are much older than yours. All your Vedic gods are much 1500 years younger than our Harappa who built the city, first city, 1500 years. So Harappa hamara tata hai. Gandhi Tata nahin. Harappa hai hamara Tata. Hamara Chacha wo whatever the grandfather we call. So, friends, this is a long debate. Today they might succeed in some universities banning my books. They are entering through my books to Dalit world. Why Dalit world they are banning? Brahmins had one name, one language, Sanskrit, all over the country, communicate kar rahe the. Then they established their hegemony. Then Banyas came into that. Today, untouchables of variety of castes, only in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, 59 castes are there. But they got united under one word called Dalit across the nation. So, across the nation, Dalit, one word se unit hua, aur usko ek Bhagwan mil gaya. Kun hai wo Bhagwan? Ambedkar Bhagwan mil gaya. Wo Ambedkar Bhagwan, original Bhagwan ko correct kiya Gautam Buddh ko. Aur Kancha Ilaiah aake Gautam Buddh ko Harappa se connect kiya. Ye hamara. So you are afraid that one name is there across the country, only Brahmin ko rahena, Brahmiya ko rahena. Now, I request all of you, the Shudras, our Dalit friends are, they are afraid of Dalits because they are unified. They have Ambedkar with solid. Ye kya baat bol rahe mujhe? Aur aap logon ko? Could I have Mahatma Gandhi done a PhD in Colombia? In economics? Was it possible for him? No, I have respect for Mahatma Gandhi. But he was a third class law degree man. I was also third class in BA, no problem. And could I have never done a PhD in economics? Economics was the greatest science at that time. There was no other science. Unhe economics mein first generation, after you wrote your Rigveda and called them Chandal, Anchut, untouchable, not even created by God. This man has become the first PhD of the entire nation from greatest science. Usko universities mein nahi aane diye economics mein? Kya professors ban gaye aap log? Aap Adam Smith ko study karte? Arre Adam Smith ka name, Kancha Ilaiah Shepherd ka name ke jaisa Smith hai usme. Aap samjhe nahi? Usme Smith hai, Fuller hai, aur kahi intellectuals of Europe are shoemakers, potters. Harry Potter book kyon pad rahe? Potter hai usme. Usi liye, my request to you is, see, our parents, grandparents have produced food, produced wealth, built houses, all kinds of engineering, for 5,000 years, even after 70 years of independence. From now onwards, we will come into universities, we will enter into the industry, we will enter into higher education. You have to go and till the land. Agar tum nahi jaate, you don't want to till. If fruit is not there, if we need to die, let us die. Let us see what happens. Whom are you threatening? If you were not there, we would live absolutely all right. But if we are not there, can you live? It's a very simple question. Either we must live together. Yes, I will read your great thinker's book, Golwalkar, 100 times. But why are you afraid of reading my book? Why are you afraid of? We will read. They must know that none has read all Vedas, Upanishads, Ramayana, Mahabharata more carefully than Ambedkar in this country. To build a critic, we have to read seriously. Praise karne ke liye kuch nahi hai. Ye page se wo page dekh sakte hain. So I request, whether it is Gita Bhatt or some other Hansraj Suman or friends, let us read together. Let us study books. You come, we are all human beings, we belong to this nation, but we are more older than you people in this nation. Let us वो सुमन दलित भी है कहते, अरे आ जाओ भाई अंबेडकर को मिलके पढ़ेंगे, बगैर पढ़ के क्या कर रहे तुम, यू डोंट डू दैट बिकॉज वी वर सपोज टू टिल द लैंड, स्वीप द रोड्स, या ऑल दिस फॉर देयर कार्स, तुम हमारे साथ आ जाओ, वो लोगों से रोड क्लीन करवा देंगे, हम कार में बैठ के जाएंगे। अच्छा क्यों नहीं करना, अरे क्या नरेंद्र मोदी साहब का स्लोगन क्या है, स्वच्छ भारत, हम ही करना क्या फिर, आप नहीं करते, इफ यू आर नॉट डूइंग यू आर एंटी नेशनल। If you are not doing, and that is our Prime Minister's slogan, but you are party man, you are ideology man, fine, I will listen. Sweeping the road, Mahatma Gandhi did that, I appreciated him. Nehru never did, I did not appreciate. But Nehru wrote democratic socialism theory, I appreciate Nehru. The other day I said, year afterwards, till these forces are defeated, on all political parties there should be three symbols. One, Ambedkar. Second, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Third, Karl Marx. Eki banner pe rehna hai. Global socialist welfareism ka ab ek theory banayenge. Hum Telangana mein experiment kar rahe hai. Leel lol Jindabad bol ke abne nara nikal rahe. Yo. So the point is, we are here to become intellectuals now. Our grandfathers, grandmothers have not studied. The day when a lowest jo chamar ka aurat prime minister banega, that day we will be happy, we will sleep. Wo kaisa rule karega, wo alag ki baat hai. Are kya baat bol rahe? Aap Hindu nari bolte. But whom people are respecting, sari blouse culture ek hai, long hair culture hai. My post to Hindu India mein ek barber ko interview kiya. I interviewed a barber, asked him, why did you discover hair cutting and shaving science? He said, you don't know? I said, generally professors don't know in India. Then he said, see, longer the hair, weaker the brain. Longer the hair, weaker the brain. Therefore, you have to either clean shave or cut short. Then my suddenly ek sahi hota kya? Why did Buddhist monks completely clean shave? Hindu sannyasis keep the long hair. The Buddhist monks, even women were clean shaving. So long. Then I asked, how? He said, a very simple scientific process. He said, in your body, two organs grow from birth to death. One is air, the second one nail. So air agar long hota hai, the food that the brain needs to consume will go to the air's growth. Therefore, agar short hota, nahi hota, less consumption head pe hota. Then I appeal to all my Indian women to go for short hair or clean shaving. And then look at Mayawati. Why she is running a party against all odds? She never had a long hair. And she never wore a sari and blouse. Never showed or off body anywhere. Ye kya hota hai? You can't run with the dress. So Mayawati ka aur Indira Gandhi short hair thi. Mai jab dekha. Now whom are you people loving? Masses. Lowest masses kon kisko vote de rahe? Long hair agar, I have all respect for Sushma Swaraj. If she goes for asking votes, मायावती का वोट्स में 1% भी नहीं आएगा, बिकॉज इंडियन वुमेन लव मायावती बिकॉज ऑफ हर स्टर्डीनेस और दलितनेस। So, Post-Indo-India is a book of science. Therefore, friends, whether you belong to this party or that party, this nation, after independence, has got unified, and this nation belongs to Shudras, Dalits and Adivasis first, next to others. Next to others. We don't want to overthrow you. And we don't want, if intercaste marriages are saying, we are no. But we will not allow any intercaste marriage murder in this country. So, it is the nationalist challenge. Their nationalism is different. अरे हमेशा वो छोटा पाकिस्तान से फोकस करके 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 चाइना उतना डेवलप हो गया सुन सो गया एक दिन अरुण एक अरुणाब गोस्वामी बोल के एक है आपको मालूम है ना he calls me on the time now he is not calling I said I won't come one day there was a decision by parliament members OBC members that there should be a reservation in private sector also he called for a debate in Times Now he said he started with me I'm starting with you Kancha Ilaiah this night it must be settled I mai sun raha tha no this night the whole nation is viewing as if nation has no work except sitting in Times Now that too in English then he said you have destroyed the government sector by fighting for reservation. Now you want to destroy private sector. What will happen to merit? You want a nation without merit? Do minute, mara. Wo Tendulkar ka one dimensional, marna. Mai simply bola, ho gaya tumhara? Ho gaya. Aruna, aap, there is no merit with you at all. Then he said, why? Did your father, grandfather, grandfather till the land any time? Merit is in tilling the land. Merit is in cutting the crop. You have discovered a merit in eating and cooking in many items. Ye merit nahi hai. Agar SCS, BC's private sector mein aayega, today entire Indian industry cannot match one Chinese company called Alibaba. And if we become CEOs, if we become engineers, Alibaba ko hamara paon ke paas laayenge 10 saal mein. Kya samajh rahe hain? So he said, no, 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 you are accusing my caste. I said, I never said caste. I only said you never till the land. You never cut the crop. You never graze the buffalo. Jaake buffalo ko karo ek din merit rehta wa. So these people are full of in English medium channels. Ek, mai malum kar raha tha, not even one Jat girl in any English TV channel. Not even one Patel girl. Upper caste hai ye log. Reddy girl, Kamma girl. Aur BC ka chhod do. See, the day will come, we will own the English, all channels, all English papers, our people will run. That is our challenge. So for that, the only challenge before us is, make the government schools English medium. Yes. Abolish private English medium education, make government's private government schools English medium. After 20 years, you see who will be in universities. That's a very simple technique. Now we have made it an election issue in Telangana that BL, Bahujan Left Front, will start English medium schools, convert all schools into English medium schools. And we said there will be a Bahujan Bhojan canteens in every village, 3 rupees breakfast, 5 rupees full lunch. And we said there will be a labor bandhu patakam. Once we come to power, within 1 year, all labor women and men will get 1 lakh loan. After 1 year, we will write it off. We have our technology. So therefore, friends, it is not my book's question. If they remove from syllabus, thousands and lakhs will read on the roads. And we should organize road reading. Road, ab reading nahi hai university mein. Teaching bhi nahi hai jyada. Wo real estate kar rahe hain jyada professors. So we will start mass reading. We did that in Usmani. Mass reading campaign. Today no single non-reserve teacher in Usmania can say that Dalits, OBCs, tribals are less intellectual because our people are 100 times great intellectuals than them. Is it challenge bhi nahi kar sakte. At the moment they see me with all my books, show me how many books, independent books were written by professors, published by Sage and Pearson. Ek generation illiteration ka bachcha tha mai. Mera parents did not know what I was writing. They don't know what language, what age. In one generation, Telugu medium mein educate karke, I wrote all these books. Four books in one university syllabus, you are afraid. But within next 20 years, ek ek bachcha, 10 English medium, English books likhenge, wo world class books likhenge. Ye moment chalna hai. I am very, very happy that you have taken it up, and it is good that it is happening in Delhi University, which is the biggest university of the country. I once again thank you for giving me this opportunity, listening me so patiently. Lastly, you know, in the back of this book, there is a quotation of mine. I'll just read out and close it. Caste is race in ancient times. Caste is race in ancient times. Race is caste in modern times. Race is caste in modern times. Untouchability is an Aryan construct. Untouchability is an Aryan construct. They said God has not created untouchables. But a God has been born from untouchables, that is Ambedkar. Thank you.